With DuPont's Sourdouve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured. An Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Chateau. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Something tells me this body is worth searching. Over there. Jackpot. Thank you. radio equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here. Generator's out of action. Now this is just one big pile of scrap metal. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. Staging area secured. This will be a good place to start from for other operations. Might be carrying something important. Nothing else to find. Interesting. All right. I can use this. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Thank you. tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches.
Schon Schlimmeres.
Nothing else. MG crew, over there. It's time to do some damage.
Ah!
tanks. The Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info. Now, reinforcements. I'll be outgunned if I'm not careful.